Toronto! You feel good! All right then, listen. You know, we may be under clear blue skies, but you know, it's getting a little cool out tonight, but that ain't gonna stop us, because if we try hard enough, we're gonna get this place. I said we're gonna get this place! Hotter than hell! Yeah! All right. This is for all the little girls out there. We got some girls out there tonight. I said we got some girls out there tonight. All right, then. This is for all you strutters. All right, listen. I want to know if we got any people here tonight that like to get high. We got any people tonight that are high? All right then, listen. You know, every once in a while we like to get a little wasted. We like to take a taste of alcohol. And I tell you, when we won't get going, we ain't gonna be drinking no Southern Comfort, no, no. No, we ain't gonna be drinking no tequila. Cause I tell you, when we won't get going, you know there's only one drink that gets us moving. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Louder, cold. You know, it wasn't too long ago we was here, and I tell you, every time we come here, damn it, it just gets better and better. You people are dynamite. And I know if we get this place any hotter tonight, we got this place in a hotter tonight! We're gonna have to call out! We're gonna have to call out!
This one comes off the first album. don't think we played this one in a long time. This one's called Parasite. How many of you girls like to get licked? Guys, how many of you guys like to get licked? You lick me, I lick you. Want y'all to help us with this one? Goes like this. Now you gotta sing. This is like the smallest crowd we played for. Doesn't mean you can't be the loudest. Lick it up! Lick it up! Oh, it's on it right now!
Lick it up! Lick it up!
Oh. Woo, yeah! One in a long time. This one's called Got to Chill. This one's called War Machine. War Machine. Am I right, Albuquerque? You gotta help if you know the words. If you don't, wow. In the morning I raise my head. Sounds pretty good, Atlantic City. But you know what? Let's just call that rehearsal. Let's call that a run through. Cause some of you people, I know what it feels like. You're afraid to sing cause you think the cool person next to you isn't gonna sing. Then you find out the cool person's singing and you're not. Atlantic City, this time, everybody give it your best. Gotta be twice as loud this time, are y'all right? Cool! In the morning I raise my head.
And I think it'll raise your mind.
And the thing I won't have alive. In the morning I raise my head. Everything I want out of life is living. Well, I want y'all to help me with this thing right now. I need y'all help, people. Kiss on me. Raise your voices every time I say, I want. Every time I say, I want, people. I want y'all to say, you, I want. Good first try. I'll give it all I got. You give it all you got. Whoa, 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 whoa. pretty good. Check this out. This one's called I Love It Loud.
Pittsburgh, can you hear me?
When we were writing all the songs for the first album, one of the songs we wrote made it from there to the first album, to Kiss Alive, to almost every tour we've done since then.
Took us in.
up your arms and open up your legs to us. So there's a city, and that city deserved a song. There are a lot of great cities in America, but there is only one. Detroit Rock City!
Tonight, because I know we got law officers here, and I'm packing a gun tonight. I'm packing my pistol. You know what I'm talking about, don't you, Pittsburgh? Talking about my six shooter of sex. Talking about my Uzi of ooze. You know what it all comes down to. I'm talking about my love gun. Because there's a fine bunch here tonight in Pittsburgh. God bless you all. Girls, women, let me hear ya! Let's dedicate this song. There's nothing better than hearing a woman squeal. This song's dedicated to all the girls and all the guys who know how to press those buttons. Make you feel good. Don't think dirty, because I'm talking about the heart. Yeah, right. It's called Strutter!
How you doing, people? So tonight, awesome. We got a good night for tonight. Tonight is the farewell tour. We bring it to you, people. And tonight, I know we're telling you.
Some animals here tonight. Do we got some animals? Let me hear you go. Ow! Once you get them going, they're gonna tell you, come on and love! Stockholm! Stockholm! I wanna know what love. Some people here that like to drink a little bit of alcohol. You know, I'm not talking, I know it's getting close to Christmas, but I'm not talking about glug. I love glug. Makes you feel so good. But this song is about alcohol. If anybody's going to be drinking tonight, make sure you got somebody to drive you home. This song's called...
Call
I can't hear you!
Call
I can't hear you! Call check! Stockholm! Everybody feel good? I'll tell you something. I don't know how to say many things in Swedish. I can look at a girl and say, jag gillar din rumpa. Nobody here is getting tired yet. Are you getting tired? Don't let us down, Stockholm. We've been waiting so long to come here. We're going to put the pedal all the way down to the metal now. Here we go. Question. Do you love us? Well, we love you. Let me tell you something, people. You have made us feel awesome tonight. But I want you to know something. You, Stockholm, you are awesome. And I want you to know something. If you ever come back here and pay your money to see a band that doesn't give you what you deserve, get on your telephone, give us a call, we'll come back here. You deserve the best! And I want you to know something. You are beautiful. Take a look at yourself. Tap, tap. See, I learned a little more Swedish. Tack. I still like to say Godzilla di rumpa. Here's a song. It's about a city that rock and rolls. This song is about you people. It's called Detroit Rock City.
Wow! Senator! How you feel, people? Man, I'll tell y'all something. Tonight is the first night of the U.S. tour, and we couldn't pick a better place to start! Now, people, just to make sure y'all with us. People over here, let me hear you! People over here, make some noise! Wild animals here in the back, make some noise! My goodness, people! My goodness! Y'all ready for some old, old school rock and roll? I'll tell you something. We got a lot of good stuff planned tonight. We got old stuff, 70s, 80s, 90s. We got it all. Yes, indeed. Here's one you ought to know. This is the first time we played this in a long time. My goodness! Oh my goodness! We're gonna have to call out the doctor! Talking about Dr. Love! I know this isn't the dairy state, but you're growing big here.
Boo. Good. This feels good. We could have started on the West Coast. We could have started on the East Coast. But it always feels good right in the middle. When you're down in the dumps and you need something to bring you up, there's only one drink gonna do it for you. Just make sure you're not gonna drink and drive when you got some cold gin. Goes way back. We were doing this song before we ever had a deal to make albums. This is a song we played back in New York City in the clubs. I'll tell you something interesting. Some people might say, what does San Antonio have in common with New York City? I mean, we got this relationship going here. I'll tell you what it is. You can go to a whole lot of big cities, but people, you don't bullshit and you are the real deal. So here's another one. Comes off the first album. It's called She. How we doing so far? y'all to know something in case you didn't already. We are just getting started! Yes, indeed! Here's one. This goes all the way back to Dress to Kill. We haven't played this one yet in America. So here's a little something just for you, Portland, Oregon. Now let me tell y'all something. The last show we did, Los Angeles, California. It's all right. It's good to be proud of where you're from, Portland. But you know something? When you diss another city, you can't just talk it, you gotta walk it. You gotta get crazy tonight, you with me? It's up to you, people! It's up to you! Yes, indeed! Here's one called Love Her All I Can. With us, you know it, 'cause we show it. Got one for you now. Here's another one we haven't played in a long time. Comes off the album Love Gun. It's called I Stole Your Love. This one's called Well, all right then. Here's one you ought to know. This one comes off Rock and Roll Over. Just in case you're starting to get tired. We are just getting started! Yes, indeed! Got one for you now before we... Here's one! This comes off the first album when we were back in New York City. We didn't have a record deal yet. We were writing these songs. This one's called 100,000 Years. You know this one? I can hear you. All right. Kiss show every year. Some of our favorite songs come off the album Destroyer. Here's one that's really easy to remember. Message is simple. If you want a little rock and roll, all you gotta do, shout it out loud!
It's amazing, we got people here tonight. We got people here tonight from New York. We got people from Italy, France, Brazil. Most of you crazy people are right here from Australia. We are so glad to be with you. You're wonderful, you're awesome. Well, with this change of the weather, some people might have a little rock and roll pneumonia. I guess it's time to call out the doctor. Dr. Love! Now the fun starts. The whole orchestra will be out later. This is what is known as the Melbourne Symphony Ensemble under the direction of Mr. David Campbell. We created another page in KISS-tory tonight. This is awesome. Some people said we were crazy to attempt this. Maybe we are crazy, but that's what makes us KISS.
So these are the people who weren't too fucked up and came out. About 4 weeks ago, I was sitting back in New York City. A friend of mine said, why don't you go out and play some clubs? And I thought about a couple I'd want to play. I said, what's this place, Toads? I said, let me get up there because I got something I want to give them. I said, I want to come up and kick your ass. I don't have anything green on. All right, we got songs for you. I got something for you I want to do now. Here's something you can probably help us with. Goes like this. One of the good things about doing these shows, is that for me? Are those for me or for the keyboard player? For me. Thanks. Let's get some water. One of the good things about doing these shows is I get a chance to do songs from my solo album. Here's a song I've never, ever, ever played live around here. Song goes like this. Gonna do something for you that's old. I know you want to hear some vintage stuff. This song's called Come On and Love Me! I want to do something. This also comes off my solo record. This song's called Wouldn't You Like to Know Me? We got a song. We got a song for you now. Sometimes there are songs that have beginnings that are kind of as cool as the song. Sometimes the lyrics don't count so much. It's the front of the song that really makes it. Here's a song that gets part of its personality from the front. The tape was rolling when we were in the studio. I was warming up my voice and this kind of happened. Do a song for you. You want some of this? You break the cup, nobody gets any of it. The next song we're gonna do a song now that hasn't been on any record. This could turn up on the next KISS one. This song's about my friend Johnny and my friend Rosa and Tito who had a gun. I want you to help us with the chorus. Chorus goes like this. Right. Oh, hey. Do, 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 do. Oh, hey. Do, 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 do. Sing! Now. Since you're doing all the applause, I want y'all to know I couldn't be up here doing this without the band, and it's time for me to introduce them to you. From New York, not legally married in Connecticut, on the keyboards, Gary Corbett. On bass guitar, married but doesn't care. From Michael Schenker and no, he's from Jay Healy. You're from Michael Schenker. Dennis St. James on the bass. On the drums, one of the two best drummers I know named Eric. From Black Sabbath and from Jakey Lee's Badlands, on the drums, Eric Singer. Otherwise known as Gus Starr to his friends. And on guitar over here, from the two guitar playing Kulick brothers, tonight we have the one with the mustache, Bob Kulick. And me. I'm Ace Frehley.
Many years since I was here. On the street, I was passing my time away. To the left and to the right, buildings towering to the sky, and it's out of sight. In the dead of night.
See! Here I am back in the city with a fistful of dollars. You better believe I'm back. Back in the New York. I'm not Ace Frehley. And I didn't write that one. But I did write this one. Gonna do something for you. I like that. As soon as Tony brings me out something to drink, we're gonna do another song off that same album. I'm not gonna tell you the name of this one, but if you close your eyes, I'll tell you one thing about this song. Someone said to me, what's the biggest part of your body? So this song's about this one. It's about my heart. This one's called, well, close your eyes, watch the video. Are you gonna bring me something to drink or am I gonna make it myself? Tony Bird, ladies and gentlemen, he's in charge of guitars, keyboards, and Kool-Aid. Tony Bird! You know, this is the last night of the East Coast tour, and I wanna say thank you to everybody who's working with us. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You fuck you. Thank you, Night Bob. Thank you, everybody. Here's a little song. Here's a little something. Every year, you know, we go on tour and sometimes people say, how come you tell the same story year after year? Sometimes life just doesn't change. But I'm gonna spare you the story. I'm gonna give you the song. It goes like this. Don't wanna wait till you know me better.
I'll tell you something, people. There is a lot of bad stuff. There are evil people in the world nowadays. You turn on the news, turn on the television, bad news. Turn on the radio, bad news. Pick up your newspaper, there is bad news everywhere. There are evil people who hate the United States of America for the freedom and the wonderful lives that we have here. We will not be afraid of those people. The United States of America is the greatest country on earth, and we will fight for it. There are people in the world who think that they can stop us. They think that they can stop us from enjoying ourselves. The way to stop those evil people is to smile, is to enjoy your life, is to let freedom ring and let them know there is no stopping America. This is the country that everybody else wants to be. All right, people, I want to tell y'all something. I want y'all to know something. You can look out into the audience tonight and you see a lot of young people. You see the future KISS Army. You see parents bringing their children. You see the youngsters. You see the next generation. If you've got some young people here, young people, up in the air, let's take a good look at you. Over there. Over there. Over there. All the way in the back. Right over. Yeah. I want you all to know something. We were there for your mothers and fathers. We were there for your brothers and sisters. We will be there for you. We have been given a gift, each and every one. But you know something, people? Y'all want to change the world. The easiest way to change the world, when election time comes, you make sure you're registered to vote. You can win an election, you can lose an election. It's up to you. If we get things our way, we get a chance to rock and roll all night and party every day. I want to rock and roll all night. Come on, people, and party. Yeah, you know
all
it.
Night.
It party every day.
Want to rock and roll all night. It party.
Cincinnati. Have you had a good time, people? We love you. Good night.
We'll be right back.